Like versus as. Like is used when nouns are compared and as is used when processes or clauses are compared. Example, Jack's height as that of his father is exactly 190 centimeters. Jack's height is a noun and therefore as is not the correct term for drawing the comparison. It has to be like. This sentence is correct. One more, playing squash just like playing soccer. Playing squash and playing soccer are actions and therefore like is not the correct term for drawing the comparison. It has to be as. This is the correct usage. A very important concept on the GMAT. One more example. Playing squash just like soccer is a great way for staying fit. This sentence is not correct. It's not a matter of like or as. Playing squash, an action, is being compared with soccer, a noun, and therefore the comparison itself is not correct. Whether you use like or as, both are going to be incorrect. The only way this sentence can be corrected is by either comparing playing squash with playing soccer or comparing squash with soccer. This was the concept, guys. GMAT shorts are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please refer the stage 1 videos. Thanks for watching. Thank you.